If you're wondering how to blend colors in Procreate, this tutorial will show you three easy ways to blend using blur settings, airbrushes, and the smudge tool blending brushes. So let's start with the easiest way to blend in Procreate, the blur adjustment. First, I'm going to select a brush to paint with. I'm using the hard brush in the airbrushing set. And I'm going to draw 5 stripes down my canvas. This will work best using colors that are next to each other on the color wheel. To blend these colors together, we're going to use a blur adjustment. Tap on your magic wand to open up the adjustments, find Gaussian blur, then drag your pencil on screen to the right. You'll start to see the colors mix together. You can see a percentage at the top right here. That's how much you've blurred them. So dragging it all the way to the right will blur them 100%. You can see it's a nice smooth blend, or you can decrease it to get a different effect. I consider this to be the easiest technique because it's fast and it blurs all the colors at once. It's best used for uniform blends or blending a large area of color, such as a background. By the way, if you're learning Procreate for digital lettering, we have a Facebook group that I'd love to see you in. It's linked in the description below. Okay, let's get back to blending. So the second way to blend in Procreate is by using a semi-transparent brush. For example, the soft brush inside of the airbrushing set is a great one for this. This is different from the first technique I showed you because you blend the colors as you go. Let me show you. So with my brush selected, my size is around 25%. I'm going to do the same thing I did before and draw some vertical stripes, but you can see the edge of this stripe is soft. It's not hard like it was before. So as I do my next stripe next to it, the colors are going to start to blend naturally. This is best used for when you want to have more control over where you're blending rather than doing a uniform blending at the end. The third way to blend in Procreate is using the smudge tool, also known as blending brushes. It's this little finger icon right here next to your brush. Tapping on it will open up your smudge tool library. I'm going to use the wet sponge inside the water set. So compared to techniques 1 and 2, this is different because this brush, if you use it on a blank canvas, doesn't actually paint any color down, even though I have a color selected. It just moves color around, kind of like moving wet paint on a canvas with your finger. So using this brush, you can go between some areas of color and blend it manually. You can play around with the size of the brush, and if you look closely, you'll see this gives a little bit more texture to your blend instead of this super smooth uniform blending that we got earlier with blur. You can blend the colors back and forth like this, and it just makes maybe a little bit more of an organic looking texture compared to before when it was just a smooth uniform blend. This is best used for getting the control of manually blending, but doing it after you have your colors laid out and getting a little bit more texture inside of your blend. You can also blend the colors all the way across the canvas like this, and different brushes are going to give you a different texture of blend. So for example, this is the vintage newsprint smudge blending brush that I just used. Blending is a beautiful way to add a really pretty background to your lettering piece. You can also put the blending colors inside of your letters. Let me show you how to do that. So up here I have my lettering layer and my blended colors layer. I'm going to move the blended colors above my letters. Then I'm going to turn it into a clipping mask by tapping on that layer and choosing clipping mask. Now you can see the beautiful blended colors inside of the letters. You can even select and rotate to get a different effect. You can adjust where the blended colors are showing up. You can make it different angles. So this is a really fun way to play around with your colors and make a beautiful blended lettering piece. Speaking of lettering, I know that Procreate can be a lot to learn at first. We actually made a free Procreate brush to help make the process easier. It's specifically made for Procreate calligraphy and can be used for any lettering type. It changes colors and gives you really beautiful strokes to help you practice pressure control, and you can download it in the description below. So tell us in the comments, what are you making in Procreate right now? And do you have any questions we can answer? If you enjoyed this video, of course, we'd love it if you could give us a like and subscribe. Make sure you check the description below to get our free Procreate lettering brush and join our community. We also have tons of other Procreate tutorials on our channel for you. Thanks for watching.